Mchumuli ya kubate kana na yu kiombe kiabali kime yense ya Kenya. Kime yikantebu na Kenya Editors Guild. Nigo gwetero murai obo Zubeida Kananu. Nigo kia gosariri gochia korobe kana. Jumatano ye ikie gocha. Yanku kubate kana nogo chariru wako umuralia. Mashari gaitho asebone kiombe kio. Kia ganiri bali ya bakora ege koli kiu yoko mochera kube kwa biara. Gosu korobe kana kubeo. Asikiri bate biribu na nogo swana nwa kubo sigule kuburalia.
And the Constitution has given us the right to picket, to demonstrate, and to ensure that we are granted our rights without anybody violating those rights. If it means going to the streets, that's what we are going to do. And that's why we agreed that as media fraternity, next week Wednesday, we are issuing a 7-day notice starting today. Next week Wednesday, we are calling for a nationwide protest, demonstrations. We call out to all journalists all over the country, wajitokeze, because this has to come to an end. And through our lawyer, Dunstan, we are going to do what is we're supposed to do according to the law, issue that notice to the police and other people involved, that from today we are counting 7 days. Next week, Wednesday, we'll be on the streets. If that's the language that they understand, na sisi hatukuna mawe tutabeba, tutatoka na kamera zetu, na microphone. The world has to know that we are no longer free. We are no longer a free media. You know, we don't have freedom of press anymore. Every time we want to tell a story, they come out threatening. If you do this, we are going to do this. As we said earlier, we are not criminals. We are just here to serve the people.